kicks it. Turner. Rebound lock in Boston looking for something in transition here. And they get a three.
That's amazing. His little catch, pump fake and shoot. It stuns the defense. Gets a hand out of his face, and Terry Rozier knocks down the three.
Easy two.
Another big boy move by Greg Monroe. Picking on the youngster out of Gonzaga.
26-23, Boston trailing by three now. 4:45 to go in the half. Morris gets an open look. Buries it. Got fouled. Under a minute to play. 4-point game. First half. Larkin. 1-point game. Tatum. Two. First bucket of the game.
And the Jason Tatum dominance in the fourth. But 95%. We'll see.
Larkin. Three. McCollum got knocked down in the lane. It's a very physical game right now, especially in the paint. Larkin leans in, gets the bounce.
Does a nice touch. A good screen by Monroe. Great angle on that, which allowed Larkin to keep McCollum on his backside. Got to stay attached. Get body to body on him. Make those shots tough.
Turner is defending Tatum. Larkin knocks down a jump shot.
Good screen by Yabusele. Terry Johnson has had enough. Too many easy buckets for the Celtics as they fight back. They say, forget your prediction machine. I don't want it either. Who wants it?
Larkin again taking it hard to the hoop. Got fouled and will get to the line. For the wide open look, buries a three from the top of the key. Tied at 96. Tatum looking to come to the ball. They find him. Turns the corner on Turner. Takes it to the basket for two.
They used to run that play all the time for Avery Bradley last year. Haven't seen it a lot this season. Austin Brad breaks it out.